Your Pi 5 needs some cooling or some lights? Pironman 5 got you covered. Let's build it up! So what do we get in the box? A lot of plastic bags with your components, with naming on it, as also a good image manual which comes in three languages, German, English, and I believe it's Japanese or Chinese. Either way, the images are good enough to understand, so there's no language skill required. With no further ado, let's get started and assemble the case. Start with the Pi 5 and take the components and follow the instructions. I will put some music in the background so you can enjoy the show. Now that we have neatly placed the Raspberry Pi 5 and its additions into the case, let's get started with the cooling parts. First off, the tower cooler. I haven't mentioned it before, but the button feature in this case is really neat. It feels really solid and it gives the whole case a complete new dimension. To make the button work, we need to use the power switch converter. And here we go, the Raspberry Pi 5 case Pironman 5 from SunFounder with a lot of cooling power and additional SSD card connection to have also enough memory for your upcoming projects. So let's have a look how the lights are performing. If you want to get your hands on one of these amazing Pironman 5 from SunFounder, Well, Elektor got you covered. Check out our Elektor store in the description below or on the bottom left corner. Enjoy and see you in our next video with more unboxing, project reviews and tutorials. Thanks again for watching and following our channel. If you haven't yet hit the bell button, do so, because soon we hit 30,000 and we have a big surprise coming up.